A busy intersection is going to be without traffic lights after an overnight crash involving a deputy cruiser.
Yeah, WOWT is told a woman was heading east on Maple in her Saturn, and the deputy was heading west on 132nd when the two collided in the intersection. The Saturn took out a traffic light box, which will take about a day to repair. Both drivers were taken to the hospital with injuries.